Now the
more you look, the more you see,
see them, yeah, all the way over there.
Just John and I.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, so we got a call about some criminal property damage that came in here in Walla Walla Valley near the Petroglyphs. That was last week, Tuesday, I believe that's the 29th. And so we were busy doing things, but by the time Josh and I came out to investigate, that was on Saturday, we came out and we noticed what we see up here today. We don't know who did it, but we are investigating it this time, and hopefully someone will come forth and let us know if they know anything or if they saw anything. So okay, so what we're looking at up here, several hundred, I would imagine about several hundred paintballs that were shot at this historical site. Unknown again, like I said, responsibles, but it caused some paint to end up on some of the petroglyphs up here. And yeah, it's just sad to see, you know. It's kind of hurtful, you know, to see, because this has got so much historical, you know, value, and it's been, you know, the culture through here and the great battle that had happened down here, you know, you know, the significance of it all, it's just sad to see. I mean, I don't know if the perpetrator or the responsibles knew or anything, but sure would be nice to talk to the person whoever did it. They can call DLNR here on Maui. You can call our office Monday to Friday to 4:30, 873-3990, area code 808-873-3990. They can call also the hotline, the DLNR hotline, and report that during the weekends. We do work 7 days a week, holidays included, so if they want to contact our office during the weekend and leave a number or name, and we'll get back with you. Again, 873-3990. We do work 7 days a week, and you can leave a message, and the lieutenants will be checking the messages on the hour.
Yo.
How far up you think is the Hawaiian place where the guys, the plants?
From here?
Yeah, you know, you go up.
Yeah. Walking?
No, yeah.
Maybe 300 yards, maybe, right around the corner.
And then there's a gate you park by, and then you walk in.
Yeah.
Okay. And then like there's a Hawaiian plant a few weeks ago. So.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Good enough. Thank you. Yeah.
You know, use the vinyl stand so you know. So
yeah.
You see
yeah.
It would be good. It would be good.
That way I can look.
So, but again, that sand could be from Honduras, and you know, oh, this is from Maui.
Oh yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So.
I wouldn't trust anyway, just regardless, but you know, could be from the Philippines, Mount Manapugo.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We said it took us 16 years to come back this time, so let's see how long. Yeah, hopefully it's sooner.
Yeah.
Which is a whole different ball game.
That's the thing that people in Hawaii, people in mainland have a hard time understanding when they come here, because this is not a one size fits all, you know. You don't just